All right. If you're like me, you grab some newspaper and you line the inside of your food waste bin so that you know, when you get enough garbage, you can just take it outside and throw it in the outdoor green bin. The easy way to fold that liner is to look for a sheet of newsprint which is as square as possible. And it doesn't have to be perfectly square, but the square the better. You usually have multiple sheets, obviously, for it as a liner. And what you do is you open it up and you fold it from corner to corner. And if it's not perfectly square, then you just want to make it as symmetrical as possible at the top, like so. And you crease the bottom, and then you fold in the edge until it reaches this edge, the corner to this edge. And this is as parallel as possible to the base. So this is the base of your bin liner. And you would crease that, and then you turn it over and do the similar crease on the other side. And then you would take the half the sheets, fold it down, flip it over, take half the sheets, and fold it down. And there you go, you have your bin liner. Now, if you find that your base is not quite large enough, and you want it to be a little bit bigger, when you're folding the corners in, you could back it off a little bit. Leave a little bit so that the base is a little bit larger, and crease it, and do the same on the other side. Leave a little bit of room. Then fold it down, and you'll find that it still holds in place, except that the bin now is slightly larger, and that should still hold, like so. If you look at this, it still holds in place. Okay, so now what you find though is that what I find is that I sometimes don't even want to use the indoor waste bin, and I just use paper spread on the kitchen table, and you throw food waste on there, and then you take it outside. And what's more convenient though is you actually fold a paper basket, put it on your kitchen table, and then you throw stuff into that, and then take that and throw it outside. So I'll show you how to fold a couple methods for folding a paper waste basket. First method I'll show you is you grab a flyer, newspaper print that's that if it's folded in half, it's rectangular, like so. You want to make sure that's folded evenly across that crease there. Then you fold it in half, which it should already, in most cases for flyers, it'd be folded in half. But if it's not, make sure it's folded folded in half perfectly. Unfold it like so. Fold the corner down. Fold the other corner down so that they meet evenly, parallel at the base. Okay, then you crease it like so, and open it again. And then, because you have a crease now in place, you grab half the sheets and fold like so, and make a crease here. Flip it over, do the same. So you want to fold it along the center here. Then you have the sheets. And crease it like so. Alright, so now you have kind of a pyramid. Now, where you have it's an extended sheet here, you take the edge here and you fold it in so that it meets the center line. Do the same the other side. And do this, flip it over, do the same thing, fold it inward. So, and the other side. You want this to be parallel again. You know, obviously, if you're folding it symmetrical all the time, then this should line up perfectly. and you crease that. So now you have a pyramid that's with the edges folded in. And what you do is you simply take half the sheets here and you fold it in. So flip it over and fold this in. And make sure you crease it well here. And you grab it. And it opens up to a basket like so. Now to help it help you fold the base, you can crease it here just to help give it a fold. So now you open it up and push the base down. And basically these folds here are holding it, holding these folds in place. So there's your basket. And it generally holds, you could put another liner if you wish in here to make it even more exorbitant. And then when it's done, you just throw it, scrunch it together and throw it out. So that's a pretty wide basket, and it's quite useful if you have a lot of dry waste. A lot of times, if there's a lot of wet waste, then it's gets a little messy in there. But dry waste, you can pile it on before you throw it outside. Okay, so that's the first method. The other method of folding a waste basket is, again, you grab flyer or newspaper, grab a few sheets. And in this case, you want to take the sheet and fold it in such a way that when you fold the corners down, that you'd be left with a bit of a lip at the bottom. In this case, if you fold it this way, it extends beyond this edge. So what you do is you just take your sheet, multiple sheets, and you can fold it this way. You want to make sure it doesn't have to be perfect, but you want to fold it as align the edges as symmetrical as possible. So you can fold it like so. So now, if you fold downward, you have a lip at the bottom, as opposed to before when this folds down beyond the edge. So for this method, you fold it down. Same thing, you fold down the other side. You want to make sure that the edges line up. Okay. So as parallel as possible at the bottom. And now what you do is you take half the sheets. In this case, I have four. You take two of them and you fold it upward. So, and then you take that and you fold it in half again. Like so. And you fold that over the edge. And you hold that in place while you flip it over. Now you fold in the sides, fold it towards the middle, line it up. You do the same with the other side here, flip it and you want to line it up. Crease it. And then the remaining sheets here, you want to fold it over this lip, crease that, and what you want to do is you want to fold this inside this lip here, so you kind of get a feel for how much of a fold you need. So that it goes a little tricky here, but it will fold in. It in. And it's tucked in, just press down firmly, crease it, and there you go, you have a basket. Now the base, you can help again make a little crease to help them form the base. So this base is doesn't fold in straight. You have to kind of press it along the center here, and then you fold down half of it, like so. You fold down half the sheet. And you reach in and you push down on the folds, make sure they're creased properly, and you have a basket. Right. And this one's a tight basket. It holds, because the lips are folded in, it's quite secure. So that's the second method. It's a smaller basket. It's taller. Well, it's actually about the same height, but it's a thicker basket. So I guess if you have more food waste that's wet, then you can use this one. This is probably more for a dry one. And this is the liner for your indoor bin if you want to use that. And there you go.